Hey there, Pop-Pop. It's Norgato. I decided to set up this VTube channel so it'll be easier to let you guys know what's going on out here in Stanton, as well as, well, maybe earn me a couple extra credits here and there. I just want to let you guys know I'm finally done here. Finally done in Hurston. Today is my last day. I finally got it. I've bought my own ship. Well, I figured on my way to pick it up, I'll actually give you guys a quick tour of what's going on around here. Well, behind me, you can see this is the hospital here. As you can tell, it's been under construction pretty much the entire time I've been here. If we get hurt or sick or anything, we gotta catch a shuttle, head up to the space station up here, Everest Harbor. Well, let me continue showing you around. Over here's the bar. Right here's the reclamation center. This is basically where I got all the parts for my ship. Just paid him the rest of the credits. Paid him rest of the credits earlier today. Scratch and scrap and parts put together, building up my ship. Got it going. Over here's the central line. Livingston Station. You know how they sat there and said on those commercials and those billboards, "Come up here, work for Hurston Dynamics. 6 months, we'll train you. We'll get you all set up." Yeah, they lied. Here's Tammy and Sons. Here's where I'll get all my uniforms. That's a nice armor. This Pembroke armor. It saved my butt a couple of times whenever they would sit there and send me out to one of the moons here. Like, hard as the hell. As an admin office. And right here was my apartment building. I just cleaned it out today. Stop on the metro station. Yeah, there's two lines here. Over here's the perimeter line. This basically brings us around the outskirts of the city. Would end up hanging out here sometimes for a couple of jobs they sent me. Add on doing some rock mining. Pretty much anything on this planet. Complete dust heap. If it hasn't been blown up, it's been mined flat. So yeah. It sat there and said, 6 months. Person Dynamics Training Program. Get a nice cushy job. We'll train you to be an officer. We'll end up sitting out behind a desk. Easy way for citizenship. Yeah, they completely lied. I've been here for about 3 years. The only thing I managed to get is a bunch of blisters. They just sat here and sent me out and just mining, nothing but mining. I had a couple of people come in after me, and I thought about these guys are like brain dead. Brain dead. But they were able to get. They got boosted up. I think it's all in who you know. All these aristocrats. Normal guys, they just milk us dry. So, they barely pay us enough in order to eat here and keep our apartments. I did a bunch of side jobs and everything. They take you through. Here's a ship, the new ship, dealership. Right here, this is the ship I got. I'm just kidding. This is actually pretty close to the ship I have. We sat here and did a bunch of side jobs and everything for them. And once I got all the side jobs and everything done, I finally raised up enough money to buy my own ship. And now I'm about to pick it up and start my life out in the verse. Pretty busy out here in Tessa. There she is. Set up Hangar 9. Here she is, pop up. Here's my baby girl. There she is. Yeah, don't mind a uniform. I've basically spent all my credits trying to get this thing up and running. It should hold together. At least I can get a couple of jobs done. Right, so let's take off. Hey Bob, I want to get out of here. I could tell, like I was saying, dust everywhere. I haven't had a decent hot dog. Everything you hear is just like dust covered. We just call them dirty water dogs who are basically cooked in mud. It was so horrible. Nothing but smog and everything out here. Pretty much the only time we got to see the stars was when we were heading up to Everest Harbor. I need a quick tour. So right here, this is the space station. This is basically where the only clinic is around this planet. Well, while I'm here, why don't I see if I can pick up any contracts? All right. They got this wrap for them. Come on, baby. Still got a couple of bugs. I gotta get worked out on that. Think first things first. I'll get myself a better suit. Then maybe get this thing work looked at. If any things I may have missed. So while I get out here to do this, give you guys a quick, anybody who's not familiar to of me, my name's Kevin the Grappler. And I spent, most of my life bouncing from one military area after another. My dad was a Navy pilot. My mom was a nurse. Last place we were, was Vega 2, well, Aramis, seeing New Corvo. You guys know it as Vega 2. then we ended up, well, me and my mom ended up at Terra for a while. My grandparents, who I'm basically making these videos for, they still live on Earth over in Seoul. That's pretty much where we came from. And now I'm out here in the Stanton system, just starting my life out here in the verse. I never thought all those lessons you gave me pop up driving around dad's old world would come in handy. It pretty much flies just like that one. I need some work on my landings. Yeah, back to one of the benefits of doing this is I don't even have to worry about sending a letter to mom or anything. All three of you guys can just watch this and see what my life is up to. I'll do my best out here. Yeah, for anyone who's not family. I tell you a little bit more. About my family. So, technically, Camp Nogato, probably like the 45th. It's a family name that's been the name of the firstborn son in my family for as long as we can remember, or at least as long as I've been told. And I am the first. That is not a Navy pilot. I'll probably go more into that another time. Kind of a bit tired now. Probably just go and drop off this last package. I'll probably curl up. It's been a pretty long day. Today is my last day working for Hurston. So, of course, they have me in the mind. Digging up stuff for them. One benefit I have in my own ship, I pretty much have my bed with me. That's pretty much is my new job. My new house. But as you can see, what I was telling you guys, in between all the weapons testing Hurston did on this planet, and then all the mining they did for minerals and materials, and it's still doing, there really isn't much of a planet left. For a couple of really cool things about the other planets here in the Stanton system. There's one planet. That's basically an entire city. The city takes over the whole planet. Another one has a sky city. And another one is some type of failed terraforming accident. It's kind of cold and snowy, but like beautiful in some places. And just like that, I made a. It's about a month's salary. Now, I heard from some of the guys in the bar that sometimes you can find these crates here that have some food and water and some other stuff. Around these places. I might just check that out before I curl up. Yeah, so that's a pretty cool find. I'm probably gonna curl up and go to bed. Good night. I'll catch you all next time. Till then, have fun flying the verse.